थैंक यू सो मच।
कितना अच्छा लगता है जब लाइक 2018 की हम देखें तो तीसरी मूवी है जो 100 करोड़ का एक बेंचमार्क क्रॉस कर चुकी है, उसका पार्ट होना कितना प्राउड फील होता है।
आई कांट डिस्क्राइब द फीलिंग, इट्स मतलब यू नो व्हेन यू वर्क सो हार्ड फॉर अ फिल्म एंड यू थॉट सो मच ऑफ इट और लोगों को इतनी ज़्यादा पसंद आई एंड पीपल हैव बीन अप्रिशिएटिंग द फिल्म योर वर्क, सो आई यू नो यू फील लॉस ऑफ वर्ड्स, सो इट्स अ ग्रेट फीलिंग, यू फील लाइक ऑल द हार्ड वर्क इज पेड ऑफ। सी वाइल मेकिंग द फिल्म वी आर वेरी होपफुल क्योंकि हमको लग रहा था कि स्टोरी हमारी काफ़ी कॉन्टेंट वाइज स्ट्रॉन्ग है और मतलब चलेगी, लेकिन ऐसी चलेगी कि वील मेक लाइक 100 करोड़ इन 4 वीक्स, वाओ ऐसा सोचा नहीं था। बट या वी ऑल आर लाइक आई कांट टेल यू लाइक हाउ ग्रेटफुल वी आर टू एवरी वन, टू पीपल हु लव्ड इट, टू द ऑडियंसेस, टू गॉड, सो येस इट्स अ ग्रेट फीलिंग एंड I really would like to thank everybody who's gone and watched the film, who's loved our work, who's loved my work and appreciated. Also, I would like to add that like in both the Pyar Ka Panchnamas, 1 and 2, jabki wo kafi, even they were blockbusters, lekin mujhe itna response us film mein nahi mila jitna is film mein mila. Like people have been noticing, people have been actually, main kahin jaati hu ab, people catch hold of me and say, wow, we loved Pihu, we loved the role, we loved the movie. So I can't tell the feeling, matlab I'm not used to it. So suddenly this is more like a shock to me, so I'm really happy.
Do you feel ke is tarah ka success aur is tarah ki appreciation aapke character ko milna aapke future ke liye bahut zaruri tha is waqt?
Yaar is waqt to matlab late mila mujhe to lag raha tha ye bahut pehle hi mil jana chahiye tha, but never late than before, so I think so ab mila hai, so I'm like thankful to God, lekin der hai durust hai. So yeah.
So how the reaction of Ranjan, your director? How is he? What after the success? What was the appreciation you get from him also?
I think so. Now he's so, he must be. I keep talking to him, but he's again very happy and he's on cloud nine because honestly, the hero of the film is a script. Yeah. So people have loved the story and the way he's treated the story, the way he's treated the movie. So I think so the real hero of this movie is Love Sir. He's done a fantastic job. We all have so much of faith in him. So after Panchnama I took a little while because I was wanting ki after doing Panchnama I should not settle for anything lesser. Kuch achhi story ho, kuch acha setup ho, even only then I would like to associate with the entire team. So but Love Sir ke sath ek ajeeb sa ek faith, ek confidence hai. कि ही इज़ मेकिंग अ फिल्म, सो बैंग ऑन वी डूइंग इट. इन फैक्ट ये फिल्म आई लाइक टू ऐड टू एवरीबडी, मुझे इस फिल्म का कोई नरेशन नहीं मिला था. वन इवनिंग ही कॉल्ड मी, ही सेड कम टू द ऑफिस, आई वेंट टू मीट हिम, ही सेड यार मैं एक फिल्म बना रहा हूँ और उसमें उस फिल्म में तू सलमान खान होगी कुछ कुछ होता है कि. आई टुक 5 मिनट्स एंड आई वाज लाइक यस आई एम डूइंग द फिल्म. सो ही सेड आई विल ट्रीट यू दैट वे, आई विल गिव यू अ सॉन्ग, तेरी इंटरवल के बाद तेरी ग्रैंड एंट्री दिखाऊंगा. So you'll definitely be Salman Khan. Kuch kuch hota hai ki. So I was like, okay. So yeah, I think so. I'm happy. I don't know if I've lived up to the Salman Khan of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, but in a way, everybody's liked what I've done and what I was offered. So I'm happy about it. And even Love Sir, I think so. He can't. There's no way that he can complain. So yeah.
So do you think Love Ranjan is a very important part of your life also and future? Because have you seen that movie which you have done in Bollywood, you have collaborated with him only?
Love Sir is, I think so, the most integral part of me being here in Bombay.
Yeah.
I got Pyar Ka Panchnama 1 while I was in Delhi. I'm a Delhi girl.
Yeah.
So my family is in Delhi. And I did not know anybody here. I did not know how to reach Bollywood, how to have an approach towards Bollywood. It was too far-fetched for me to be in films. He was the only guy who placed confidence the very first time he saw me. Randomly we met through a casting director. Vicky Sadana was the casting director. So wo Panchnama ke auditions le rahe the, I think so. Wo ek Charu jo character tha, wo hi bacha hua tha. Rest all 5 were locked. So they were looking, they were auditioning a lot of girls. I think so half the Bombay they must have auditioned. So they saw me, कोई दिल्ली से एक लड़की आई है उसको देखो चलो. सर ने एक ऑडिशन लिया. आई स्पोक टू हिम फॉर 10 odd minutes एंड आई वेंट बैक टू दिल्ली एंड a week later I got a call that I'm signed for the film. My dad was still in a shock. He's like, what? I'm not sending you. So I made Vicky, casting director, speak to my dad ki haan actually ek film ban rahi hai, ab isko bhejo. My mom and me we came. So Lavsa is that guy who's placed confidence, who saw whatever he saw in me and brought me here when nobody, you know, believed in me, when even I didn't believe in myself. So yes, he's the most important person in my life, the reason why I'm here. Also, along these years, not just from that film, PKP 2 till now, he's been more of a guide. He's been like a mentor. If I have a problem regarding anything, I know he's there. So I can pick the phone and call him for anything. So he's like a friend. He's like a backbone. He's like a support for me. I think so.
So as you seen ke pyar ka phantom one and two and now solo ki T2 ki sweetie. We have seen four of cast like Sunny and Karthik and Omkar and you and Nusrat two all together. Now this Omkar is missing in this film.
Yeah.
Do you really miss in this like shooting where you're doing a fun, musty and all? Kya Omkar hota tha, like you're going to comment like this and that?
I think so. We have created like a little small family.
Yeah.
Since, and this is three films that I have been part of.
Yeah.
Otherwise, Lavsa ka jo bhi four films that he's done, including Akashwani, from the DOP till the Lightman till the Spot Boy is same throughout.
Yeah.
So for 6 years, we are the same people. So when I go to the set, it doesn't feel like I'm in a set. It feels like I'm at home. Wohi DOP hai, wohi editor hai, wohi director hai, wohi actors hai. It's a lobby that we all have formed and we are working in. Omkar is film mein missing tha, lekin otherwise wo off screen. He is very much a part of the gang and he keeps coming. I keep meeting him at parties. So doesn't feel like matlab ki kuch missing hai. But yes, we all are more like a family, so hum milte hi rehte hain.
So what a compliment you get from him also.
From Omkar? Ki kaash tu mere opposite hoti is film mein. Usne bola nahi aisa, lekin I hope usne mujhe actually bahut tareef kari. Lekin usne film dekhi. In fact, I met him on a success party only. So he said, my God, what have you done? You put the screen on fire. So I was like, okay. So yes, I hope wo sheepishly soch raha hoga ki kaash ye mere opposite hoti. But maybe next one.
So do you believe in love?
Yeah, truly. Like madly, hopelessly, I believe in love.
So we have seen the story content jo hai, jis tarah se pyar ke bare mein bataya gaya hai, Karthik hai, Sunny hai, unki jo dosti hai is really good. Wo ek message bhi deta hai doston ke liye, pyar ke liye. Aapko लाइफ के आज की लाइफ में किस तरह का कोई इंसिडेंट या प्यार या कोई फ्रेंडशिप रियल लाइफ
में यार फिल्म से कंपेयर किया जाए तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ है कि उसके बेस्ट फ्रेंड ने ज़बरदस्ती मेरा तुड़वाया हो क्योंकि वो इनसिक्योर था या उसको मैं समझ नहीं आई. ऐसा नहीं हुआ. हाँ ऐसा नहीं हुआ है. लेकिन आई डोंट थिंक सो आई हैव एवर हैड अ प्रॉब्लम विद माय बॉयफ्रेंड्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड. और उल्टा भी नहीं हुआ देन माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड हैड प्रॉब्लम विद माई बॉयफ्रेंड. ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ. लेकिन आई एम श्योर ऐसा होता है. लाइक आई हैव सीन फ्रेंड्स, मेरे साथ पर्सनली नहीं हुआ, बट आई हैव सीन फ्रेंड्स कि लाइक फॉर इनफैक्ट माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड ओनली. सो हर बॉयफ्रेंड वॉज बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स विद हिज, मतलब वो दोनों लड़के देवर टुगेदर सिंस स्कूल. सो आई थिंक सो 15-16 साल और फ्रेंडशिप थी उनकी इतनी लंबी. एंड दे ऑल्सो वेंट अब्रॉड टू ऑस्ट्रेलिया, साथ में पढ़ाई करी उन्होंने. लेकिन जब शादी हुई ही इज़ लॉस्ट टच. वो दोनों बात भी नहीं करते हैं. लाइक माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड गॉट मैरिड टू हिम. और आई थिंक सो मे बी इट्स नॉट अ डू कि लड़की गलत है. लेकिन आई थिंक सो नॉर्मली अगर देखा जाए आफ्टर मैरिज यू गेट बिजी विद लाइफ. योर प्रायोरिटी इज़ योर वाइफ बिकॉज दैट बिकम्स योर इमीडिएट फैमिली. सो आई थिंक सो वर्क, यू बिकम मोर रिस्पॉन्सिबल. यू नॉट अ टीनेजर, यू नॉट लाइक एन एडोलेसेंट कि बस घूम लो फिर लो पार्टी कर लो. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. सो आई थिंक सो यू बिकम मोर सिंसियर, यू बिकम मोर स्टेबल. सो द पिविटल पर्सन इन लाइफ बिकम्स योर बेटर हाफ, योर वाइफ, योर पार्टनर. So you devote more time obviously to that person, vice versa. Even the wife, the girl devotes it to the boy and the boy devotes it to the girl. तो आई थिंक सो ऐसा हो जाता है कुछ डेलिबरेटली. लड़की कुछ स्पाई नहीं करती, कुछ इंस्पायर नहीं करती. करती होंगी ऐसी लड़कियां जो यू नो जो ज़्यादा मटीरियलिस्टिक होती होंगी या जो चाहती होगी कि लड़के को घर से अलग कर दो, फैमिली से अलग कर दो, लेट मी कीप हिम टू मी. होती होंगी ऐसे, बट मेरे पर्सनल लाइफ में इतना हुआ नहीं है. बट ये हुआ है कि शादी के बाद थोड़ा डिफरेंस आ जाता है फ्रेंडशिप्स में.
Where do
I find? I honestly, my dreams are so high. Abhi to I think I'm nowhere even close. So, but maybe it's a little step ahead to my dreams, my goals. But I find myself doing more good cinema, making more good films, entertaining people more. People coming to me and saying that. In fact, after this film, the biggest compliments out of all the good ones. One of the compliments that I've got is, why don't you do more films? We really, really, really want to see you in films. Like from fan pages to मुझे personal messages आते हैं Facebook पे, fan pages पे, Insta पे, Twitter पे. People are requesting, why don't you do films? So I think so that's such a heartwarming feeling that people who don't know me are approaching me and asking me to do more films. So yes, I see myself doing more films, more good cinema, making people more in love with me, maybe. If that will be the case ever, but yeah, I think so.
Any
making good films.
Any dream role?
Yeah, any. Matlab, the list is so long.
One of them, like you want to do and you're not getting it.
No, matlab, mera reference purani movies jo beet chuki hain unka hai. कोई अभी फिलहाल ऐसा नहीं है कि कोई मुझे आई एम पिचिंग ऑन समथिंग और वो मुझे मिल नहीं रहा है, ऐसा नहीं है. बट सो मच यार, आई थिंक सो सिमरन फ्रॉम DDLJ, नंदनी फ्रॉम हम दिल दे चुके हैं सनम, बेनजीर फ्रॉम खुदा गवाह, सो मैनी. आई मीन द लिस्ट इज सो लॉन्ग. सो या आई वुड लाइक टू.
एनी इंस्पिरेशन, एक्टर और
एक्ट्रेस? आई थिंक सो या देयर सो मैनी. आई थिंक सो आई हैव ग्रोन अप वॉचिंग माधुरी दीक्षित, Sridevi, the way they just owned the screen, you know, with expressions and ada and nakra, I used to like watching them. So yeah, so I think so my references, I think so, are from those only. Yeah.
Any Bollywood actor which you want to work in future?
Abhi to I think so I'm not in a position to choose.
But then also, like
they have to, those people have to choose me right now. All of them.
Actor.
All of them. I would want to work with all of them. I'm so greedy.
Yeah.
Because I think so, it's not just one particular actor. Everybody, I think so, they're doing so good work,
yeah,
in their own field. Sabka ek alag, I think so, they've...
Haan,
sabka genre alag hai, sabka style alag hai. So I think so, yeah, you know, it'll be quite an experience to work with everybody and on good scripts.
Any favorite movie in like 2018?
2018?
Which you have seen and...
2018 में तो आई थिंक सो पद्मावत आई सॉ एंड देन रेड आई सॉ. आई लाइक पद्मावत ऑनेस्टली. मुझे एक्चुअली पीरियड फिल्म्स का बहुत शौक है. मुझे वो विजुअली बहुत अच्छी लगती हैं. मुझे आई जस्ट इट लुक्स वेरी ग्रैंडियोर. सो आई थिंक सो आई वुड लव टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ पीरियड फिल्म्स. एंड आजकल के टाइम पे संजय सर, संजय लीला बंसाली इज द ओनली वन हु ड्वेल्स इनटू पीरियड फिल्म्स मोर. And the way he exhibits it, he shows it, it is amazing. So I think so, I mean, it's, wow, it's asking for, like a dream you asked me. So I would really like to work with Sanjay Leela Bhansali. And ironic of saying this, I would also like to work with Love Ranjan. It's so funny that I've done 3 movies, but I've done anti-heroine films.
Yeah.
Now I would want to do a full heroine commercial film
so,
with him. Yeah.
And who going to be like co-star opposite to you?
That he will decide. I will give him that duty. Okay. Aap decide karo who is suitable for me. But I want to do a film with him. But I'm the heroine. The solo lead heroine.
Favorite place which you like to visit? Any favorite place?
I like traveling a lot. And I love United Kingdom. I love London. So I also was there for my majors. So I'd gone... I was staying there. I was there for about a year and a half. So I just love the place. Maybe because a part of my student life was there. So आई लव द क्लाइमेट देयर, आई लव द वेदर देयर, आई जस्ट लव द फील, उसका जो इंग्लिश आर्किटेक्चर है, दैट ब्रिटिश फील, आई जस्ट लव इट. सो आई लव दैट कंट्री. सो नो मैटर वेयर आई एम ट्रैवलिंग, मेरा हॉल्ट जाते हुए या आते हुए मैं लंदन में रुकी जाती हूँ. आई थिंक शॉपिंग देयर इज अमेजिंग ऑल्सो. Okay, so I would like to thank everybody, all of you guys who watched Sonu Ki Titu Ki Sweetie, and who all have loved it, and liked my work, loved my work. So thankful to everyone, and I hope we can make more good films for you and keep you entertained. Thank you.
We hope that next title will be Sonu Ki Titu Ki
I know. I hope ek sequel aaye. Love sir, this is for you. कि आप एक सीक्वल बनाओ जिसमें आप बोलो सोनू की टीटू की पीहू, क्योंकि एक्चुअली तो वही है ना, टीटू की पीहू ही थी. तो जो मेरी इतनी हार्ट ब्रेक करके आपने एंट्री एग्जिट करवाई, आई होप सीक्वल में यू कैन जस्ट मूव अराउंड द स्क्रिप्ट एंड डू समथिंग मोर इंटरेस्टिंग.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू. That audience जो आजकल का youth है, so we were thinking कि वो interesting तो होगा, but on social media, on social media portals, I started getting requests, requests as heart was so broken when Titu broke your heart, and we wish you and Titu were together. So how people are, they've taken the film back.
अरे
just second, sorry.
Left side.
Just cut that.